So the question of the day is, how can I know if I'm improving? So if you're training one time a week, 1 hour a week, you are improving, okay? Also, it's very difficult to feel, sometimes it's very difficult to feel that we are improving because we are not seeing we are not seeing ourselves fighting, so we cannot really know. And everybody in your dojo is improving. The people that are not improving, that are the people that quit or don't come for a long time and come back, but you don't have a lot of occasion to fight with them, and it's difficult to judge about your level with these guys. So one thing you need to keep in mind is that if you come to train, you're improving. If you're not feeling the improvement, it doesn't mean that it doesn't happen. It means that you don't see it yet, and that maybe everybody's improving at your same space, pace than you, so it's very difficult to figure out if you are doing better or not. Sometimes you can feel that you are lost in with your technique, and that's a good feeling to have sometimes, and it doesn't mean that you are not improving. It can only mean that you are lost in the technique because you learn so much, for example, or you learn two different things and you don't know which one to use. So if you have these feelings or you feel a little bit lost, ask your professor to guide you, to tell you what I should do in this position, what I should do. Or maybe you should narrow the amount of technique that you try to apply during a rolling. It's what I have tendency to do. I have moments where I expand my game and moments where I've reduced my game to make it more sharp and more efficient. And yeah, that's it.